picking up straight where we left off, ready for another mission.
Doc, take a sidearm. Fire team, Honecker don't have any VA suits. Get him to our dropship in one piece.
Aye, boys. We're at the bottom of the elevator shaft, so I would like to just check that on this floor, some shit wasn't left. Here we go. This is much better with...
Bottom is filled with water. Not a good sign.
Here they come.
Only slightly ripples. Got wet boots now though. Oop. So much for going in quiet.
Swarm coming in.
Oh shit, that is a swarm.
From the sides!
Oh my god, that looks so cool!
Junction's clear. Direct route's blocked. I got no connection to those compartments. We'll bypass below decks.
Right, we'll go in the left. There's gotta be something at the end of these corridors, otherwise they won't put them in. Suppose we've gotta defend Honecker this time. I'm gonna have to watch Aliens now to see if the music holds a candle.
Eight flights, subdeck 3A.
I can hear it.
Listen,
that's fucking terrifying. God, you would just shit your pants, wouldn't you? Shitty bastard. I like how you can heal your teammates. That's gonna come in handy when we do co-op.
Hijo de puta, the Corlix flooded the whole bottom of the station. Right. Bypass Mark 1, Mod 1. Head through. waste processing.
We're completely blocked off from behind, so that's safe. We got readings. I wish we had a compass. See, the thing is, you spend so much time looking up. They're gonna come and bite me in the ass, I know it. We got through the door. Get in.
Prowler?
Generator, far into the room.
Drop. sentry set up.
A 16 million digit cipher. Damage. Perhaps check the logs of the maintenance synthetics.
Patching up.
6 million digit cipher. So in between halls is like 4 or 5 enemy swarms. Where are we going? Accessing memory.
Accessing. I have the code for you.
That was very fast. We only got 24 bullets left on our shooter.
Ammo drop.
Can't pick it up and move it.
Running a bypass.
Please kill them before they get to me. Don't let him get away. We won't fucking see him again. Get off. Even though it's not me, I think it's the area. Shit.
Deployed.
Body, this is your pickup. Beginning dropship approach to the refinery. No response from Hangar Delta's ALS. Diverting to Epsilon.
Sentry deployed.
Keep moving, fire team.
I'm just wasting them at the moment. Do I have to get to all three or just one?
No cipher present.
On my left.
Scanning. Negative result. There we are. Sending you the door code.
I would like
patching up.
Yeah, okay.
Running a bypass. Let's rock.
You're on fire. Fuck off.
We're safe.
No. Home stretch usually means worst part. Cryogenic pods. Long free real estate.
Ah. that all of them?
I don't know what's on the other side of this door, buddy. Can't tell you, it's probably not good. It's not good. Very large room.
That a company ship?
Oh shit. We're screwed.
What the fuck happened here?
I don't even have ammo.
Wayland Yutani synths brought local animals up to, replenish the hive. Then eggs back down for experiments.
They bred Xenos? Come mierdas.
Yeah, man. Old really like an ammo box. I feel like I've missed one. Some great storytelling in this room, though. This guy got chopped in half. I got eaten. I've got 20 bullets left.
I have no link to Pryfly. I can't run the launch sequence by remote.
Ah, my torch isn't working. Chasing rogue tried to jump scare me. For that in a moment, I'm assuming.
Start depressurization when you're ready. When you hit that, every Xeno in the vents will pour out. Doc, you boarding?
No. No, I want to help. Out here.
Well, don't fucking Sentry die on us now!
Where else can they come from? Fucking anywhere, I suppose. Let me set it up here.
Ammo drop here.
Okay. Let's reload. Find out just how much this actually helps.
Aid kits here.
All right, here we go. It's a big room. This'll take time. Right on time. Here come the bugs.
If I have the resources, I might as well.
Attention on right flank.
That's cool.
That's flank, Marines.
keep that covered better. Got a fish on my first mark. Oh my god! Might lose the one.
National Party, deactivate the safety interlocks on the bay doors. Controls are in the landing signal officer station, left side. Bay door locks. Sometime today, Shaw Party. Come on, you two. Right, I'll just fix it himself. We can't leave without final depressurization. Staff Sergeant, we're good to go.
Come on, Honecker. Yeah.
Extraction compromised. I'm pulling my team out.
You can't pull your team out. We're all fucking dead, you mong. There's no checkpoint. It was right at the end. Bastard, I have to do all of it again.
You scanned the manifest near the Wayland ship? May I? It details a series of two-way flights on trips from LV-895 to Katanga. Creatures from the moon were the cargo. On returns, the items were cryogenic suspension pod, loaded, live ovomorph sample, 4.
Ovomorph. They're the face fuckers, right?
It is curious these pods are of uniform manufacture, not a field modification or expedient improvisation. They appear to be the result of an extended design process by experts in hypersleep technology. And they were designed for one specific cargo, xenomorph eggs. These devices were mass-produced, not for palestation, but for general use. Weyland-Yutani might have many eggs in transit or storage across the frontier.
Probably. Hang on, I'm making a drink. That's real shit. You haven't got enough water either. Mother chuckers. Right. Is max heavy ammo. Quick charge on the blast. Can I use that yet? Why can I not use that yet? Loud and clear. What does it do? Increases the attached ability is damaged dealt by 20% and causes it to generate an additional stack of clear the room. Why can I not use those yet? It should tell me why I can't use them. Increases the max ammo of rifles by 20% and their fire rate by 15%. Increases max ammo of heavy. Right, so what do I do with this? Right, so I've just unlocked them, I haven't unlocked the ability. Alright. 3 of those, 1 of those. Is there not a way, without me stopping the recording, I can cut this out, right? PS5 record pause. How 2, pause, PS5, recording. All I've found is a lot of people angry that you can't turn off the fact that it records in the background. Right. So let's see if we can run through this.
Fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker. Away.
Alright. Just stop telling us the mission. Like we didn't, like we wanted to know it anyway, you know what I mean?
We've got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in.
Wait, what?
First, we need a deck.
This is the wrong way.
Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction.
Right, let's go. Why doesn't automatically just select the next one in the mission list?
Well, we found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor.
It's kind of annoying.
Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars. Escort Honecker down to us for pickup.
Which one of them has Tin Man written on them?
Doc, take a sidearm. Fire team, Honecker don't have any VA suit. Get him to our dropship in one piece.
Beta's Tin Man. That's funny.
Bottom of the core. That's, a lot of water.
Here they come!
Why'd you give me that pistol?
Swarm, coming in!
More of them! From the sides!
Junction's clear. Direct route's blocked. I got no connection to those compartments. We'll bypass below decks. Down, 8 flights. Subdeck 3A.
Hear that?
Right. Bypass Mark 1, Mod 1. Head through. Waste processing. Get feet wet, Marines.
Yeah.
They're in the ducts!
All the fucking everywhere is awesome. Running into the flames out of the air.
Catching up. Listen.
Whoa.
No power to the door. Get the backup generator far into the room.
Oh, I'm trying to keep him.
That woke some friends.
Aid kit's here. Ammo drop here.
There you go.
Jumpy red ones!
Jumpy red ones!
I see more! Left side!
I don't see fucking any of them, sorry. Oh, left, left.
A 16 million digit cipher. Perhaps check the logs of the maintenance synthetics? Accessing. I have the code for you.
What I really didn't like in that last fight was none of my bots would follow me. So basically I had to go into the areas on my own. Then fucking four drones came out of the hole.
Running a bypass.
I dodged out of the way of that. Oh, alien, I love it. I mean, that's what it's supposed to be. Can't think about this.
Catching up.
Shaw Party, this is your pickup. Beginning dropship approach to the refinery.
More intense than taking it carefully.
No response from Hangar Delta's ALS. Diverting to Epsilon.
Super need ammo though.
Another swarm rolling on your position.
They run at you and then explode regardless of whether you do damage or not.
There we are. Sending you the door code.
Bypassing damage.
Running a bypass.
Heal me.
The Beltway. Home stretch, fire team.
So, we're safe.
Let's ask these guys.
Is that all of them?
Nope, there are a hell of a lot more.
spaceship? What the fuck happened here?
Weyland Yutani synths brought local animals up to, replenish the hive. Then eggs back down for experiments.
I have no link to Pridefly. I can't run the launch sequence by remote. Shore Party, you'll prep the hangar.
Just serves to run out of ammo. That's good. 60 rounds left.
Start depressurization when you're ready.
Right.
When you hit that, every Xeno in the vents will pour out. Doc, you boarding?
No.
Right.
No, I want to help. Out here.
Well, don't fucking die on us now!
We have one here. So I can see it.
Sentry deployed.
I'm gonna save one for a minute because they're all gonna come out of there. One facing that way. One covering.
Sentry active.
Being down there. One covering.
Sentry deployed.
Then I've got one spare. See how this works out.
Alright, here we go. It's a big room. This'll take time. Right on time. Here come the bots. Keep them off us. Apply your cell phone.
Safety
interlocks disengaged, resuming cycle. More Xenos inbound. They don't want us leaving.
Hey, kids here.
Patching up.
Terrifying. Well, managed to complete it, and in time. Wicked. Right. Join me back in the next mission. Let's see what we have to do next.